Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, we will be learning how to add shapes in Snapseed application. Snapseed is a powerful photo editing tool and it doesn't currently offer a direct way to add basic shapes like square, circles or line. However, there is a couple workarounds you can try in order to add shapes on your edit using Snapseed. So here's how you can do it. First of all, go ahead and launch open the Snapseed application and tap on the plus button. Now go ahead and select an image you'd like to edit from your device's library, or you can also go ahead and open up your device's camera and click a picture right now and import it on the screen. Now that you've added this photo on the screen, go ahead and tap on the tools option at the bottom and select double exposure. Now tap on the image with a little plus icon in it at the bottom left and select a shape that you've previously downloaded on your device's library. Now after you select a shape, go ahead and pinch in or out to zoom in and out the shape on your screen and click on the opacity or the bubble-like icon at the bottom right. Increase or decrease the opacity in order to blend in the color of the layer to create a shape-like effect. After you do that, you can tap on the tick mark at the bottom right. And that way you can add a shape on your photo using Snapseed. That is the only workaround you will see for Snapseed till date, since there is no other direct way to add basic shapes like squares, circles or lines, etc. That's how you can easily do it. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.